So here we are. Good entry today, 53 for a pre-unit event. A bit cloudy, a bit cooler than yesterday. Ideal weather for the riders. Ten sections today, here's a map of sorts. Telling the riders which way to go and which group they're going to be riding in. We still keep to the group system, means none of the observers are sat twiddling their thumbs for half an hour or more.
Terminal one.
This is the rally where the sections are. All in the little stream at the bottom. And here we are at section two. Nick Jefferies. Nick lives very near here and he's helped set the sections out today. For today. There's Alan Mills on his Bantam. Giving it a few revs. David Wilkinson. This little Bantam with Pogo Forks. Mickey Mead. Bring it up today. Think we're going. On his billiards as usual. David Cockcroft on his train print. Sounds very nice. Chains off. Woo! That Tim is Tim. Tim Forson on his on a Triumph Twin. Josh Wilkinson. Another Triumph Twin. Wilkinson, another Triumph Twin, good turn out of twin.
Are you?
Oh!
Piece of shit.
And there's the flags. Excuse me.
Thanks for that.
Sorry about that. Section 3 still, from a different angle this time. John Batefield on another Triumph Twin. John Feather on his Ariel. No problem. that tree, isn't that beautiful? Hawthorn in full flower. Les Humphreys on his Tiger Cub. Keep it going, Les. Yeah. Oh, not messing with it out. Whoa! It's an interesting machine. It's an Ariel twin engine. The lead Ariel ladder. Section 4. The foreshore, Bantam. The section we haven't used before. This is Paul Whittaker. Probably a Francis Barnett, what difference it makes. No problem. John Oliphus. On his cup. Drake Bantam Raffle Prize. Section 4. He did have to put a lot to work on. Steve Gossip, section 4 from a different angle. Oh dear, the camera. Michael Dorricot on his aerial. Josh Wilkinson playing twin. Nice to see Rob Lowther in, secretary of the meeting, on his Triumph twin. Covering rider, so he's on the white route with a green number. Not sure who this is. On his cub. Photographer John Wilkinson taking a picture. Ian Brogdon in the area. Bantam. As we observed by Margaret Whitlow. David Haigh on his Greaves, on the gentle route. David Cockcroft, Jefferies. The clacks of the course today, so we'll see how he does on his own thing. Yep, maybe. Nick Wicklow. For a one. Dave Ingram. Dab. Another dab. Michael Dorricot. And there's Ariel. Taking the odd dab. Like Steve Thomas to me. On his full dock today, bring a dock. Well, this still flies, isn't it? I don't believe it is. Taking a dab. John Patefield. David Haigh on the gentle route, but he'll do a different route to come straight up now. That's it.
Please tell me you got the
El Presidente, Neil Anderton, also on the white route. Up and down. This is Rob O'Connor. Apologies for that. There's Bantam. Chris Haigh, is it? Yeah. Novello. Picking a different room. And he's done it! Still feather on this short and sweet section. Section 6, I think. Oh dear. Smile for the camera! Mark Spencer on another velo. Nearly decided to stick again. Nick Ash. Also on a velo. Taking a quick jab. Jeremy Saffy. Time three. How about that?
It's tight.
Down three. Didn't need that jab. Alan Mills. Stevenson on the aerial. He could have been leader. Ex-Steve Gotter.
Well done.
Rob Lowther, also on the green route. Joint clack of work. Clack of work. Clack of the course today. And second place. This looks like Carl Winstanley to me. Section 7, new band today. Okay. Here we go, it's Mark Newman again on his aerial arrow. Engined special. There's Humphreys on his cup. The fastest man through the section. As usual. John holds it again. Is he going to keep his feet up? He is. Tony Calvert, in section 9, in his cup. No problem for Tony. Steve Thomas. No curse of the camera there. There's Tim Parson. Down is doing it on his Norton, but he's out on the train swing. Oh no! Thought he'd got it then. Here's Ingram. Stop Charlie. Just take your pick. Here's Ariel. Ooh, I think he's got a dab then. See what Chris Haigh on his velo can do. Very good. A quick low. Another clean. This looks like Richard. Richard Farn at the Green Bridge. On his Tiger Cup. Back to driving again. Tucker in by, waving to Frank Anderson, the observer. Definitely not healthy. Well, O'Connor, I believe. Ah, nice one. Mark Newman on his aerial twin. This is section 10, by the way. John Holver. He's got it. Also on his last lap. It's not Casey. Yes, it is. In full control.